Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 11th of August, 2021 is, I am counting on you. Many of my people are asking themselves if they are part of my chosen harvesting brides. Don't you know that many are called, but few are chosen? If I have given you a dream or vision of your harvest work, then you need to step forward now. I am counting on you. Yes, you. The fields of the harvest are so huge, and the workers are just a few. I have separated and prepared you to serve my kingdom in the sealed tribulation. I am counting on you. Do not let doubt come into your mind in the last moment, because I open the portal before I open the portal in heaven. Do not believe the lies of the enemy or follow his delusion of worldly riches. Seek my kingdom first, and then everything else will be given to you. I am counting on you to stand in the ranks of my remnant army of New Zion as my powerful warrior, but also as a true ambassador of heaven on earth. Let your light shine, and I will add gifts and blessing onto it. I am counting on you. You have gone through the wilderness and the fire for many years. You became an outcast in your church until I removed you from there. I showed you suffering and took you to the end of your strength. Now you will receive the reward for all of this. You will be taken into New Zion as my harvesting brides, as the most powerful warriors in the army of the sons of light. I will give you rest when you need it, and I will walk with you through the darkest places when you seek my lost sheep to return them home. I am counting on you. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word given by the Holy Spirit for Wednesday, the 11th of August, 2021. Brothers and sisters, the kingdom of heaven and the Father is counting on us. So if you believe and you have received any information that you are called, that you are part of the harvest, then step forward now. Join us. Be part of it. Stand with us in the upper room so that you can be looped when the portal opens into New Zion and that the harvest can begin. Brothers and sisters, be blessed. Be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha. He is counting on you.